Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm going to show you my skincare routine. This is my Dove Gentle Exfoliating Soap that I use on my face in the morning. I'm just taking it out. I'm going to show you how I, you know, just normal use soap to wash your face. That's it, nothing special. So I'm just applying the soap on my face. Of course, I'm trying to get taller so you can see me. But I'm just rubbing it across. All over my face. You can still see the unicorn hairstyle is still there. This was the day after. So I just, even my eye region, I just made sure I put the soap. Now I'm going to wash the soap off. Rinsing my face. Be gentle with your face. Okay. And that's it. That's just it. Then I go about my activities during the day. Yay! You can see how the skin looks after you wash the face. Then I go to grab some food, and then I do my workout. After my workout, I take my bath, and I don't use my sponge on my face. Don't use your sponge on your face. Just use your hand, put soap in your hand, and wash your face. Don't ever use sponge, because it will mess your face up. After I have my bath, I use my shea butter mix. If you want to see how to make shea butter mix, I have a video. It's an old video, you just have to scroll down. Yes, I just had my bath and I'm going to show you the cream I used on my body. It was empty, like I finished the Vaseline from the bowl and then I mixed in my shea butter and olive oil, castor oil, grapeseed oil and those nice oils. So I whipped it, so it's whipped now and it's very soft and you can apply it on your skin and all that. Have where to place the phone over there. That's why I moved. I've already applied on my body. So this is the cream. I'm just gonna take a little bit because your face, you don't need much oil like that because your face already produces oils. So I'm just gonna put a little bit. It makes my skin like glow.
This is how my skin looks.
My skin is not so fresh as you guys say, but anyway.
When I the skincare routine, this is it.
Then I just go about the whole day. If I don't need to go anywhere serious, I don't put makeup on. In fact, I never used to put makeup on. I just recently started because I wanted to know how to apply makeup. Normally, I just stay like this. I just put some Vaseline on my lips and I walk around the whole day without makeup. Yeah, maybe I should do also a makeup skincare routine, like post makeup skincare routine.
Oh. Maybe I should be making a vlog. I should start putting a vlog. Right?
Let me know in the comment section. Bye, guys.
Cheers.